your next move, the next move in your business, the next move in your life, the next move for everybody starts like this, the stop doing list, right? You've got to have a stop doing list. Things that you are no longer doing or partaking in, they're going to make a difference in your life. For me, dude, I want a Denny's sea moth. You mulching guys know, like, I definitely want a Denny. They're just expensive. So, stop doing lists. For me, it was like, I'm going to stop drinking alcohol late night. Not going to do that anymore. And it was the most, like, it just got my energy back. I was, like, slowly killing myself in my last, like, you know, and just in my last, like, last few years. As my business is failing, my relationship is failing. And when you guys say, like, when I come to you guys, I'm always coming to you guys from a point of, like, failure in a way, and I'm just sharing my experiences. The next thing when figuring out your next move is you've got to figure out what is the next move for your ROI. Like, what is a move that you can make right now? You guys have talked about the Denny's sea moth. If you guys don't know what the guy's talking about, it's like a $40,000 mulching head. It makes your machine double what it used to be, right? It's just like if you do an acre a day, you can do 2 acres a day or whatever. And it'd be an awesome move, but it's not my next move, right? My next move in my business is I can make a $1,500 move. Like, that's my next play. And I've decided to pre-buy my month of fuel, right? And I've decided to do that because it's going to save me 40 cents a gallon. And so I'm going to recoup that investment. Like, I've got to buy the fuel anyway. It's just instead of spending $200 a day, I'm going to just spend basically $1,500 or $2,000 for a tanker truck to come and fill up my, like, shop. Right? That's like my next move. That's this week's freaking move. Sometimes though, like it's not a $1,500 move. Right now I can make a $1,500 move, so I'm going to make a $1,500 move. For you guys, it might be a $5,000 move. It might be a $10,000 move. It might be a $20 move. That one thing that the ROI on is going to multiply the fastest. When I first started my business, a wheelbarrow was it. It was like $200. I bought like a really nice wheelbarrow, maybe even a $300 wheelbarrow. And it was like the one thing that multiplied where I was at in life. It was like the one thing that, like, you know, I made my money back like that weekend. And now I have a hard time in my business trying to find moves that pay back that fast. You know what I mean? Like stuff I can do that will literally get me my money back like that weekend or that month or whatever, like a Denny's sea moth head. Like it'll get me my money back maybe over the course of 2 years. So that's like a 2-year investment, but it's not going to, like, I'm not going to see that 40 grand come back like this week. You know what I'm saying? But for this month, I'm going to save probably $500 in fuel just because I'm going to make a $1,500 play. And I sat down and I've actually begun to make a list of all of the different plays that I want to make so that I can have like a list of like, okay, my next best play. So when the opportunity is there, my money's already pre-spent, pre-invested, like already sitting there. And then I'm like, oh, there's $5,000 just came in the account. Go to the move list. What's the next move? Oh, we got a $500 move here. Let's make that move. And you're continually making move after move. I want to leave you guys with this. Do not get hung up. And this is coming from a guy with a lot of regret from like past few years of like how things played out. Do not replay your mistakes over and over after you've analyzed them. So analyze them, learn from them, right? And then move the fuck on. And you just have to. And you'll notice most of the people in your life, they're not going to really move on like that. And if you move on and you keep on going and you keep on driving and you keep on just moving on, you're going to attract other people that are doing the exact same thing. And you're going to have freaking mad success.